Let son far be bound concerning me in the name of Jesus. Find every power that has been assigned to my domain, to my area, to my tribe, to hinder people. Find them concerning me. Lose your hold of all my life. Lose your hold upon my blessings. Lose your hold upon my family. Lose your hold upon my ministry. Lose your hold upon my projects. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, Father, cause my enemies to make mistakes that will expose them and eliminate them in the name of Jesus. Cause my enemies, our repentant enemy of my life, to make a mistake that will expose and eliminate them in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, every programming towards misfortune, towards disaster, towards pain, for me or any member of my family, let it backfire in the name of Jesus. Every programming towards misfortune, disaster, pain, sorrow in my life or any member of my family, it comes to backfire. Let it go back to center. Let it go back to center. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Not that I should tell somebody, your change starts today. Power belongs to you. Oh, yeah. Power.
Oh,
And the time for that favor is now. You don't open your mouth and pray, because one day of favor is better than 1,000, 1,000,000 days of labor. God will terminate every unnecessary labor in your life. Getting there before we will die. But instead of God allowing him to keep struggling, God himself in Jesus Christ came to bear him, or God is coming to bear him. You know about the connection that you need to get to where you need to be, but God is meeting you where you are. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, you know where I am in life. Please locate me today.
Jesus, you love me too much.
Jesus!
Is it in your word? That you withdrew your mercy from King Saul. No wonder he had no way to get back. Never withdraw your love and mercy from him. Please, Lord, I beg you. I'm praying in advance of anything in my life. Never withdraw your love and mercy from me forever. Never withdraw it. Never withdraw it. Anything that will cause you to do that, make it impossible for me to do it. Anything that will cause you to do that, make it impossible. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Please credit my account with long life, with peace, with joy, with fruitfulness, with progress, with prosperity, with victory, with honor. Open your mouth, tell you to credit your account with good things that you desire. Credit my account with love, joy, victory, peace. Ready to come. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Take me to your theater. Do a general check on me. And let anything that is in me, within my system, that is detrimental to my health, be divinely deleted. In the name of take me to your theater and let everything within me that could be emanating or developing that could be detrimental to my health, remove the body, extract in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising, Father. Unto breakthrough, unto blessing, unto joy, and out of problems. In the name of Jesus, order my steps, unto breakthrough, unto joy, unto peace, and out of problems. Let me not be at the wrong place where something evil will be happening. Make me to always be at the right place at the right time. Do the right things. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are free. Father, put your Holy Spirit afresh upon me. Make me an unrepentant soul winner. An active soul winner for you in the name of Jesus. Pour your Spirit afresh upon me. Make me an unrepentant and active soul winner for you. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. stand except God makes he or she to stand. That son can only be backed up by the power of God. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, help me to give you my lifetime. Powerful prayer. Help me to give you my lifetime. It's not something that I will determine to do and I will do. Help me to give you my lifetime. No one can stand except. About to bless somebody with something that will be dedicated. And keys will be involved in opening. Open your mouth and pray, Father.
I key into that word.
Let there be a performance in my life.
Let this nation prosper.
Show more of your mercy unto this nation. And help our leaders to do the right things always. Let me be the good of this land. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, let this nation prosper. This nation that I am in, wherever you are, you have the role as a believer to pray for that land. By praying for that land, your prosperity will get you to you there. Thank you, Lord. Let me be well with this nation. Prosper this nation. Show your mercy up to this nation. And let me eat with the good of this man. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying, Father. Please help me. Every member of my family and friends to make heaven glorious and with ease in the fullness of our times. Help me, every member of my family and friends to make heaven glorious and with ease in the fullness of our times. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Everlasting Father, we thank you for answering these prayers. But we know that you are going to be doing more. Because it's within your word that you are able to do exceedingly abundantly above that which we can ever think or even ask. Father, please do that for us.
Amen.
Before the end of today, let the results be rushing into our lives.
Amen.
In advance, we give you all the glory.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.